expressió. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Amazing, awesome. How predictable that was, Francis. How predictable. They don't do it to you, but... See? I had to take time on this. That's it, really. How predictable, Francis. He knows. I know before everyone else. They pick certain people thinking, then, oh, this person might have something to say, and they get nervous because they're not used to TV things or filming. Amateurs. Oh my god, it's her. I know her. Oh, fuck up my head. No, she's just presented, she's kind of new, and I forgot, she's done stuff with Channel 5 and Channel 4, she's a model.
You know her?
She's done presenting on TVs before, I just can't remember the name.
Wow, they really come out of this.
This is terrible for my learning mindset.
Do I care?
I'm starting not to care now. I'm starting not to care.
Oh, now here on this live on screen, yes.
I'm starting not to care now. I don't want to be seen, I just don't really care. So you got people talking. They ignore me because I'm just so awesome. I'm not gonna do the waving thing, I can't be arsed. I've done the other guy a bit, that was so awesome, but I can't be arsed with this one. That's it. Anyway, I wasn't shouting for that sort of thing, I can't be arsed. It's weird to see it in front. We've got more people doing their promo stuff or doing their interviews, quick interviews with people that you see them on TV thinking, I don't remember that person. But you watch me again, probably be interesting. That's a Sony high definition camcorder. Digital.
No idea about that.
I don't care. They ignore my awesomeness, so I'm starting to care, not care for their website. If I find out unless it's TV, I'm going to be cussing. Center,
yeah. Around the world experiencing food in Italy.
Hello, YouTubers. We have the George Clooney's ex-girlfriend, Lisa Snowden.
We are going to be joined by the best-selling author whose true life story inspired the movie, Elizabeth Gilbert. The man responsible for bringing the TV phenomenon that is Glee to our screens, the director Ryan Murphy.
I need to ask him about
Brad
season
Pitt's
two.
Producing partner, whose credits include the assassination of Jesse James and the time traveller's wife, producer Dee Dee Gardner. Oscar-nominated actor. Richard Jenkins and one of the biggest stars in Hollywood and star of the movie Eat, Pray, Love, the fabulous Julia Roberts. So here's a taster of the film.
Screams unless there's a big name. It's not a big name, so I don't scream yet. It's not a big name, I'm screaming. Unless it's Ryan Murphy, I'll scream for Ryan Murphy. It's the offer. It's the offer. I'm going to be consistent with the way we screen it, apart from Ryan Murphy. It's going to be louder than for Ryan. Why do I have to be here today? I've just been at home. I could have been at the other premiere, I feel like that, you know? But it's Ryan Murphy, so... That's the... No. She's the one who wrote the book. Elizabeth Gilbert. Yeah, she wrote the best known story.
Yeah, you have to read that.
She's got to be my next project. She's get sign me up. She's writing a new loves, like, eat,
love
pray,
story
love.
About you.
If she does that, I've wanted to make the new movie called Sony Loves Prayer. Yeah. New movie, Sony Love Prayer.
Yeah, exactly.
Or Son Love Prayer. That's good, all of us.
Si può parlare tutte le lingue muovendo le mani.
Like he says, you can't learn Italian language. You don't speak the languages with your mouth. You speak it with your hands. Just
like this.
Pure gesti.
Pure gesti. Okay.
She bring her husband this time. And she went by herself this time. Yeah. No, Bridget Nielsen. From Big Brother. Yeah, celebrity.
Big Brother 2, is it?
No, celebrity Big Brother.
How old is she?
What year was that?
What year?
2004, I think. 2004, 5, I think. So anyway. Yeah, I know, she's really tall. I'm not surprised she's not here.
Who is she?
I know, man.
Actress.
Huh?
Actress. Celebrity.
Yeah, no, no,
no. Nope. I can't believe she's down here, that's what I'm a little surprised about. So awesome.
Come on, girl.
Come on, bro. It's the end, come on, the end, come on. Bridget Nielsen, come on. Bridget, 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 Bridget. Yay, she's signing our area. Cool. In theory. I can't show. Seen this. I'm trying to imply something here. I don't want pictures, I just wanted to sign some stuff. Some girls posing for the multicolor carpet. There's a guy taking a picture of Bridget Nielsen. Going downwards now. She ain't bringing her husband down there, so it's all good, it's all gravy. She's going downwards. Genius idea. Ignore us. I thought she's going upwards, but she's going downwards, a bit random. Anyway, I've got some people walking under this multi-coloured carpet going on here. The 5D man, Canon guy, so also best camera I've seen.